The engine's gone for Carlos Sainz. And whilst he was looking at an overtake,
you can see the driver's lanes at the rear of that car.